Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play the Oracle of Ages. I totally forgot about this one room. Remember way over here where we had the water? Yeah, well, this is where we needed that one key way back in the beginning of the dungeon. Remember that one time we were there? We were like, oh man, we need a key. Yeah. That's where it is. Oh, I want that heart, but I'm probably not going to get it now. Oh, cool, it landed right there. Awesome. Spikes! Yep, remember right here, this key? Yeah. You'll stop killing me. I am not gonna die. Right. Yep, this is where we needed it. Now, this room, you have to pull these levers, and, it's random chance. So, nope. So, it's not that lever. It's, oh, what the heck? Oh, I guess it's random each time. Maybe I can get some hearts off these guys then. Nope. There you go. And we found the boss key. Alright. To the warp portal!
Warp portal!
Alright. Nah, I keep forgetting that I have to push the button to swim. Alright. How far is the boss from here? Eh, not too far, we can walk it. Well, I gotta take up time in this video anyway. Because I frickin' totally forgot about the boss key. And you blue Riz Robes are a pain in my ass. See, with the Wiz Robes, I really can't tell when and they are and aren't, like, phasing in and out, because my frame skip is set to 1, so they could phase on a frame that I'm not recording, like, oh, that's not showing, and then I'm like, oh, seriously, I did not want to happen. That's why I hate hand masters. And now this is gonna beep because I'm dying. The heck? Oh, I'm jinxed. I can't use my sword. Thank you. Great. No help. Okay, he didn't respawn. For whatever reason, I thought maybe he would respawn. God, that beeping is so annoying. I thought maybe if I turned my frame off, it would make it better, but nope, it just made it lag. non-jinx, so I can use my sword. There we go. See, that's what I don't like about these little wisps. There's a ring that you can get from Vasu. It's like an anti-jinx ring. No, come here, fairy. Come here, fairy. Okay. Ooh, boss time. Okay, so pretty much what you gotta do here is you gotta hit him. Okay, so now he's under the water, so we gotta go underwater and attack him until he goes back up. And then get out of his way. Yeah, that's right. You died from scent seeds. Sucker! We get a tree thing. Tree mask. A bereft peak. An essence of time. It is a proud lonely spirit that remains stalwart, even in trying times. I'm gonna have to look up the meaning of stalwart. I will tell you guys in the next video what stalwart means, but for now, not so sure. Callan, I have great news. Queen Ambi has just left the palace. Now's your chance. This may be your only opportunity to save Naru. Or I could go do some other stuff. Like warp. To South Shore. I need some rupees. I need rupees. Let's go check on some Gasha trees that I'm gonna have to consult my map to find. Hey, there's one! And it's got a ring! Okay, so how many Gasha nuts do I have anyway? Two? Okay. I'll replant one here. Except I need my shovel! Where else do I have Gasha tree? Nope, that's a warp tree. Dungeon. Isn't there one around here somewhere? House in your city. I thought that was in. Oh, right there. On Restoration Wall. I need you and. Probably gonna land somewhere where I can't be. Nope, that works. Mm-hmm. to Symmetry City. I thought I saw Maple. I was like, no. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Go back. Right into my sword on. Stop hurting me. What the hey? Well, boo. Fine, I'll go the long way. Not saying this way is really any longer. Wind, you are not cool. Another ring! Alright, where else do I have nuts? Well, I think that's in the present. I think this one's in the present, too. Okay. Let's go to El Presente! I'm in New and Highlands. Cool. Let's check the map. I think I still have one here. Yeah, I do. And then, isn't there one up here? Yep, right there. Okay. Let's go get the one on Crescent Island first, because I can get that one. Now that I can film. Oh, see, it's gotta be there though. So I'm gonna have to use some handy dandy time traveling ethics. Time traveling antics, sorry, not ethics. There are no ethics in time traveling. Hey, it's okay. Bastards. So, I'm thinking right here should be good. Oh, not that one. I want my Coon of Turrets. Coon of Turrets! Do it! It's probably the last gaseous seed I get on this video. Hello. We got another ring! And now that we have the mermaid suit, we can travel around. Ooh, hey. Oh yeah, we can go under the sea too. So, that's always fun. Oh no, I'm out of time!